Welcome back to Let's Play IL-2 Sturmovik, where we have just landed on the Enterprise, our carrier. Now let's see how we did in this mission. So, the forces engaged. Apparently we engaged to 15 to 20 Zeeks. Each of us got a kill. He shot one down here, and I shot one down here. We continued on our mission. Returned to base, and successfully landed. So all in all, it was good, except we didn't recon the enemy ships, so I don't know if that means we're not going to have a fight on our hands. Oh god. Heavy opposition. Jergens will lead the reinforcement flight of four. Your job is to help the F4s and repel the enemy attack. That's not a lot of information. So Jergen is our commander. Oh, he's from Oregon. Cool. Alright, well, Commander Jergen. Let's see who our guys are. I am the last in the wing, so this is going to be a wing of four. BM-41. So, BM... Right... Wow, right here. I don't really know... Okay, so the carrier must be going this direction, and we're going to land on it here. But for now, we need to get haul ass over there. So this is sort of it's not a defensive scramble, it's more of an offensive scramble, but it's still a scramble. So apparently one of our recon fights is under attack, and we're being launched as reinforcements. So we're the last in the flight, so we're going to take off last. I'm still going to spin my engine up and pop my canopy open. We'll compress time a little bit, and let Captain Jergen put on his hand lotion and take off. Come on, get out of here. We gotta hurry.
Attention, fighters, 2 o'clock.
Oh boy. Apparently they're close. Get out of here. Alright, one down. There's one right in front of us. We cannot see it at all, but it's there, trust me. Or maybe not. Oh no. Oh, he already took off. Okay. Alright, so get out of here. I'm gonna drop my chocks, start throttling up while holding back on the engine.
Whoa,
I almost broke my propeller. I wasn't quite ready for that, but here we go. We're off now. Stay on the deck. Thank you. Alright, take off, and we're good. So I'm going to put my gear up. You can see the Enterprise shrink away in my rearview mirror. And we attempt to follow our wing leader here. Working on it. Alright. So we are in combat formation now. I'm going to go ahead and check and see. Okay, so we've got a ways to go. So I'm going to put it on autopilot and fast forward a little bit till we can get into the action.
This is one. Oh, damn. Need some help over here.
That number one is likely not from my squadron. It's from the F4s that we're going to help rescue. Let's see what kind of shit we're gonna get into here. Whoa. We got a ways to go though, so we're gonna go in formation, and there's gonna be a lot of people yelling until we get there. I won't skip it this time though, because we're almost there. Whoa. Alright, so where's my... I need to be following three. I cannot read that. That looks like two. Maybe that's three. Which one of you guys is three? The one on top or the one on bottom?
This is one. Anybody?
Damn it, I can't read. Fuck. Okay, so you guys are in the shit. These are our guys. Oh, we're launching even more fighters. There's me. Okay, now I should be able to see. Nope. Come on. Okay, so that's three, right below me. I'm going to drop it out of autopilot, put time compression back on normal, and stay on three's tail. I need to not lose him. See those white tracers out there off in the distance? Those are Japanese armor-piercing high-explosive bullets. Our bullets are not as good. Yeah, they're right below us. They're having a big fight down there. Guys, be careful. Don't crash into each other. Please don't crash into each other. That would be bad. Alright, we've got full engine power as we're trying to get as close as we can to the battle before we engage and swing in to get some kind of attack vector on them. I'm going to put it back on autopilot because it appears that we are not going to be engaging right away like I thought we were. And we're going through a cloud, and that's scary. Okay, whoa.
This is one. I got it. Hang on. Attention, fighters. 2 o'clock.
Shit. They're, like, right there.
I got one.
Okay, we got one. There's another one there. Okay, we got him. All right, I'm going to take off autopilot now and follow my commander, which I think is this guy here. Fuck, I'm gonna lose him. There he is, I got him. Alright, here we go. Just sort of stay on him, keep an eye on my rearview mirror. Alright, well, let's get him. These all look like our guys. Where are you going? Oh, God.
This is one. Anybody need some help over here?
We're on the way. Okay, this guy's breaking away, so I'm going to stay on his tail. He looks like he's about to engage this guy right here. He's going to go assist him, and I'm going to assist in the assisting. Oh, this is going to be a hard turn. There we go. Oh, shit. That might be my commander. I'm confused, though. I hope that's him. Yeah, he's starting to fight. Light him up. He got him.
Oh
no, that was one. Where the fuck is three?
Heading 300. Altitude 05.
Okay, I don't know if there are any Japanese fighters left. I don't explicitly see any, but I could be very wrong. Yeah, that's one right there. That's two right there. Dude. I'll get yelled at if I'm not following my wing leader, so I'll know. But I think this is my guy, right here. There he is. No, that's a Japanese plane. Nope, never mind. Here we go. Now I'm with my wing. For sure. For shizzle. Whoa!
Heading 270.
I got him.
Altitude 01. Over. What the hell? Stay with your.
Yeah, I know. I'm a loose cannon. Fuck, I lost him. Maybe not. Whoa, buddy, whoa. Hope that wasn't the Japanese guy's wingman, because... Oh yeah, I got his fuel tanks. I'm surprised he hasn't lit up yet. Go down! You should be my wingman! Come on, they call these things matchboxes. There, whoa!
Good kill.
Thank you. Alright, let's go ahead and put autopilot back on and get back on our guy's tail. Our fellow friendo. So, I don't know if there's any more Japanese planes out here, but I wanted to get at least one kill out of this. Now that I have that, I can happily go back to being a co-pilot. I'm reckless. I'm dangerous. I'm gonna get somebody killed. That's what Iceman would say. You know what I was... Oh! Okay, my guy is under fire by that guy there. I need to get him out of there. Get off my guy. I cannot lose this guy. Because he is after my wing commander. He's going into the fucking... Oh no, he's gonna skirt the cloud. Alright, get away from my commander. He's breaking off now. Oh god, I'm about to red out. Now, this guy may very well be dead right now, the pilot, so I'm going to break off of him. I'll see if I can keep... Yes, okay, he's dead. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and get back on my wing leader if I can. I'll be using autopilot a lot like that, so... And this video is out of time, so... Next time, we'll see if there's anybody left.